got Lyrical in the building. Yes, yes.
Everything good? Chin TV, we live right now. We in Glamor 2014. And it's Chin TV, no if, no maybe. So if you see me take off all of my clothes, Chin TV, come here. Yeah.
Lyrical, really? Really? This is all you're going to give us? This is all you're going to... Man like you, this is all you're going to give us? Really? Really?
No, I thought we was going on do that like at the end. I thought we was going on getting Satan. But he just wanted straight. He just went right through.
Lyrical, what are you up to? What's new? What's going on? What's new with you?
Well, right now we on tour. We are on tour right now. We just came back from London. We did the Mother's Day concert. We're doing colleges, all states, all islands, all countries for the carnival. And we're working as well. So we're getting ready and prepping for the summer right now. For new releases and stuff like that. We're working with producers from Barbados, from St. Vincent, from Trinidad. So just look out for all the new music.
Any song with Marshall?
Huh?
Any new songs coming up with Marshall?
Well, if it's coming, I'll go care again at one time because it might be a surprise. But you can stay tuned because we're working with a lot of people. We're doing a lot of collaborations and stuff like that. So that's the most.
Lyrical, you know what I like about you?
Yeah.
Because you're an artist. Some artists I know are a bit stush.
Yeah.
No, no, you know, no. They think a party like this, yeah. They can't, oh, no, I'm too, you know, much for this or whatever. But no. You come through and that's what's up.
Well, like I say, we never stush because at the end of the day, it's the streets and the people and them who make us. So without them, it's not me. At the end of the day, we had to keep it grounded. We just be touring. But Brooklyn is where I stand. And Brooklyn is where Lyrical name was really created and born. And I mean, so you had to come here and always show love to the people and them when we have a little time. See? Must all the time. So you don't know. Right now, we live in Brooklyn. Glamor 2014. She getting on real bad. I just watching. Because I'm just warming up.
Okay, you know something? Because this is a red carpet fashion affair. Yeah. It's all about the fashion. You gotta tell Chin TV what is it that you're rocking, what you're sporting tonight.
Well, to be honest, we like it from head to toe. Well, we keep it kind of simple. We keep the fashion kind of simple tonight. This top is from Zara. The T-shirt is from Express. The pants is from Zara as well. And the shoes is from Zara. So it's a kind of Zara outfit tonight with a splash of Express. Just keep it kind of simple.
What about your shades?
The shades is Prada.
I love that he did that. Jump with
Chin TV in the building. I'm here with the infamous KR, who's the promoter of this fabulous establishment, Glamor New York. How's it going, KR?
Everything's running smooth tonight. You know, we're just welcoming all the beautiful models, you know. We're trying to bring a different class and style event to Brooklyn, you know what I mean? So, you know, I just came back out, now starting to unwind a little bit, you know what I mean? Because, you know, it was hectic trying to make sure everything runs smoothly and all these type of things.
Well, indeed, you did a great job. This is a fabulous event. And what are you wearing? You look absolutely stunning.
I'm wearing a mixed hair designers. I'm doing Sicily from Italy. My jacket is customized Sicily from Italy. My pants is designed by Picopat. I got Louis Vuitton belt and Louis Vuitton loafers.
Wow, look at that, ladies and gentlemen. Louis Vuitton loafers. You look great, KR. Great seeing you. Thank you for this amazing event.
Yeah. Well, you know, I just want to say big up to my fellow business partner, my brother, D Prince Entertainment, because, you know, both of us, we brought Glamor to New York together, you know what I mean? So he's somewhere in the crowd, you know, intermingling with the patrons and making sure everyone is comfortable, making sure the mothers, of course, have a great time. And we just chilling, we just vibing, you know what I mean? We have a lot of the top DJs here. We have Back to Basic, Platinum Songs, Elegant Songs, Sterling Silver. We have a lot of big DJs here tonight, you know, bringing entertainment to the people, you know what I mean? Of course, we have the GINTV crew, you know, live in the building, making sure everybody, you know, interviewing the patrons and making sure everything is fine, you know what I mean? Yeah, so we having a good time, we chilling.
Okay, great. Well, looking forward to more opportunities like this.
We have a lot more upcoming events. August 24th, look out for this is my fifth year doing last jam boat ride in Trinidad every Ash Wednesday for Carnival, and I'm bringing the last jam concept to New York City August 34th as a breakfast party. I'm gonna bring it on land. It's KR Promotions anniversary event. So we're here and we're just chilling. So look out for a lot more great things in store from KR Promotions and D Prince Entertainment.
Absolutely amazing.
Thank you.
Yes, and your makeup too, you look stunning. What is this color?
Peach.
This is peach. And where did you get this dress?
Marciano,
very nice. Guest by Marciano, loving it. Lots of guests in here tonight. Very classy for this classy event. Ladies and gentlemen, we're at Glamor New York, and we have this beautiful woman with us. What is your name?
Lucian.
Lucian, you look absolutely amazing. What are you wearing?
I got it from Blink Boutique.
Wow, it's absolutely gorgeous. Show them one more time, please. Woo, look at that. That is absolutely stunning. And your lipstick. What is
MAC? Prestige.
Prestige. Beautiful. Absolutely glamorous. Well, enjoy your night tonight, and thank you very much. It's Gen TV in the building.
Representing that elegant sound. And like you say, we know each other for years. We've been doing this for years. This is Glamor New York. Shout out to KR Entertainment. Big up to Prince Entertainment also. And it's gonna be just to impress.
Last night, so we're gonna make it last night.
us from Glamor, New York, Red Carpet Affair. What's your name, honey?
My name is King Swati.
King Swati, you have the place a little bit packed up here this evening. Girl, well done.
Now, well, it's my brethren and them, you understand, KR Promotions, D Prince, that's their big event, Glamor, New York. So, King Swati, I must come and show my support, show my love, you understand? And I bless everybody for coming out. Everybody dressed nice. We party here nice. And that's how we just do it, you understand?
Hey, once again, we are at Glamor, New York, and I'm here with Ricardo from Back to Basic, who just killed it on the 1-2, spinning all the basic joints and up-to-date joints. Every time I come to a party, I enjoy myself once I hear Back to Basic is in the building.
Thank you. You look glamorous tonight.
It's all about glamour, right?
It's all about glamour. What's good with you? What do you have on?
Tremolo thing. Simplicity is still, it's all about looking good. You know, I got to commend KR Promotions and the Prince Entertainment for bringing something different where you could come out and go do your homework and dress your best and come out for a Sunday. Not only for a beautiful Sunday, but for Mother's Day. You know what I mean? I got to big up these guys for bringing these solo events. I started with KR Promotions back in Trinidad for Carnival and their last jam boat ride. It's a boat ride they have after Carnival. And they've extended their promotions all the way here to New York with the Prince Entertainment and to make it real good. Yo, come on, my man. Come on, my man. Come on, man.
So, all right, I see we're having a party in here.
Yeah, this is the guy right here with the Prince, right?
Yeah.
And these are the guys that we've created a relationship. They've created a stellar event that's only nothing less to say than the best. Because everyone's dressed up beautiful. You don't see that much in Brooklyn.
Absolutely. You are absolutely right about that.
Yeah, you don't see much of that in Brooklyn. So it's a beautiful thing. I say big up to you. Big up to KR Promotion.
With the sequence lapel. You check out the sequence lapel. Accent with the pockets. And the back.
You can't touch it.
Getting it in.